Yeah, this guy also did it. Kado a Arnold, so they not angry. Do did not inigi a digi a happy Thanksgiving. He didn't know that kado office of the president, vice president. Yat e benedo hahoshi de not the koyat and he didn't know that. Aron dan le shin khana ilte from all different parts of the country. Your families are coming together. Your children are coming home, and there are people out there. Your family members are cooking. Getting the turkey ready and the ham and all the dressing and that egishin, and but it's all about family. Ee ya achinado ache amasan amado ajed an linge akwegi alsko akine kakado o da atanigi bin nache eto akina hodil sin linigi John Leitz and the yon de kek at an den hik edon le da huis agot. They yield nisto be in adil in obachin the other thing seco. Could you hold just go added han nahakato? Abin nashin kodo is family time during Thanksgiving. So we encourage all families to really come together and enjoy each other, celebrate one another. And hado kepin nashin eko happy Thanksgiving to the whole Navajo Nation. You know, and the wet on the nish chinigi all the way through our children, our youth. Our grandmas, our mom and dads, and hot ashia, yat and hidi no let. And so, wishing everyone a great, happy Thanksgiving today from the office of the President, Vice President. Shanale?
Oh, yat e, thanks and also agi Jonathan Nez, and his Navajo Nation Vice President. So, hido kodo e, ahead and hidi nido let. Ah, not so quiet, I said, not agi. It's good to get a message of Thanksgiving to ehani, to. Thanksgiving ho at the less. Arakwa, Nahandas, Neshigi, a Navajo Nation employees, Jo Ado, Kodo, 2 hours, 4 hours, the administrative leave, Nahalia, Ishin Kodo, Nihi family, Ziggy, Bistanosido, less, the Nigo, Kodo, administrative leave, Adelia, Ado, Shin, Friday, Godo. A shin he ate on he didn't know how soon he took in Nelica Ishikot. And later, Dad Nesto, the Ostraden, they cast or Ishin, Nzunago, Thanksgiving, but that was there. She ate Ocean Arnold. So, A could do a Shisazine, Dokodo, President, though. It's got Nate Asho A could do, oh, here, though, Wayne's, and they did no could do a yard eh than he did needle.
Oh, Aaron, then Dan Legon here. If you're out going out of state or going to Phoenix or Albuquerque or places like that, got that the house. Yeah, and usually it's the other driver you have to really be aware of. Okay, Aaron, then that so there are road conditions. So if you're out there driving, going to visit families off the Navajo Nation, go even on the Navajo Nation, go. Njunago yat eko binin hilta itje, to data hotlia yego, and hachin de yego, get a no edo bata hotlia isha, especially during this time. A quay hot air at the huilyado, hot ego yat eko, Thanksgiving holiday. It's a long holiday. Got 4 days from Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. So it's a really good time to come together, get to know one another more. Oyo alchanda yit nahalani le koje. Nahajashat ashokin nahahulisihiki. And so just have a great time celebrating family, isha, and ye gota atahatya isha adondinda. What's your speed limit? Don't text and drive. And then, so take care of grandma, make sure, and grandfather, make sure they have enough firewood. Take care of your livestock. Because it's getting colder every time, every day, it seems like the temperature is dropping by 1 degree. And so make sure that there's enough firewood, there's enough water for our elders and also veterans. A lot of them are up in age, those that serve in the Second War and the Korean War and then the Vietnam War. And then there are homeless people out there. I know that this is a good time to reach out to them, give them some food if you have some leftovers. and reach out to neighbors. Maybe there's a single mom out there, a single parent, and sometimes it's good to invite them over to your house and let them be a part of your family, because a lot of people don't have families. Hey, sabada hastid akot asahanda kadot asahanda hastha aidata. Invite them to your family's gathering and let them be a part of the celebration, celebrating Thanksgiving. And let's all be hot akebe do ho jobe hot ak ye de kit o hot ego ya nasko da hini cha to hot a yan a hi che he tsit ko vice president
aro kwa do ni he enterprise dan linigi throughout the Navajo Nation ero ni ki ka ije di traji sa Sandasi ni Kodosha Nalabith, president throughout the Eastern Agency and all around. So we want to say thank you to the enterprises out there for donating those turkeys. President and I hand delivered many of those to our needy folks out there. And we also handed some turkeys to our elders out there throughout the Navajo Nation. So we want it to be a blessing as a Navajo Nation, and I'm sure the enterprises also wanted to forward their blessings and what they do for the Navajo Nation. So NTUA shopping centers, enterprises that agi jo e kodo trajin da yisni aro shto shnala e kodo le he masando ni he chain he nala do he kaid an linigi do the babi gata di trajin desh naha desh neta nenigi e bika I je so eshi e kodo hehe dan hidi nido les enterprises na linigi. So it was great to see a lot of the happy folks out there, and they were very thankful. So we appreciate the partnership. So Thanksgiving that dosleth with your family.
We had a big flood coming through Shiprock area. So we gave a house to one of the families, Juanita, and so she's really excited about moving into her home. Her kids were there when we turned the keys over to her this week. And then there were three also veterans that got keys to their homes here on the eastern side of Navajo Nation. So a lot of people are getting homes and brand new homes from not only the veterans, but also people that are hurting out there in Chinle area. Those homes we bought out in Albuquerque, brought them in. And so you have brand new homes. And so this is a time that it's a good time for us to mention some of these services. So some of you, you got brand new electricity in your home. You never had it ever, but now you have it. So you'll be enjoying the usage of electricity in your home for Thanksgiving and then the holidays. And then water line, and then we use some of our funds to do bathroom additions. Because the water lines hit in, but there were no bathrooms, so we spent our OPVP money, built the bathrooms for you so that you got water now. Now you can have running water in your homes for Thanksgiving and for the holidays. So a lot of services are going out, so we appreciate that. And there are some children out there that are being abandoned. And so we met some of those at the children's home. And we have those. And so they were so excited to get some gifts and things like that that we gave out to them. So services are being delivered to our families. So we're really excited about some of the activities are going out there. God, for this season, brand new homes for families, electricity, water, running water in these homes. So we're excited about that. And more of those types of services will be delivered as we go into 2017.
Shinale? Aro kwado. Navajo Nation le the Nebekia Pakao has agua fairs bana estate now a nation fair lay eastern dam behold geez don't lay western ja aja a in its the season igia kodo a ya cornerstone ministries do Christian organizations, churches and does and go ero head of the needle that could only hika each in lego Eastern Agency, it's lots on linigi a rufigi ba bandelia a ajin hika each so every fair could throughout the Navajo Nation a volunteers the service projects adailia. There was one also in Delcon in that area and lay to the city so. Cornerstone Ministries and the churches for renovation and donation of materials. And that's a blessing. It's a time of giving, a time of blessing for our people. So, aja churches dan linigi do, pastors dan linigi alkine ka. So, pastors and believers out there, we want to say thank you for all the work you did in helping with the roof renovation, housing renovation. I know Michelle from our office, Michelle Crank, was really instrumental in getting all these projects together for our Navajo, our needy Navajo people. Veterans. At the same time, Nakhandal Nishigi Navajo Department of Transportation under Garrett Silversmith Ajindal Nishigi Ado Division of Community Development DCD and a lot of other our own staff Navajo Nation they volunteered their time, they got on the roof, even President was on the roof at one point and helping out. So that's what service and volunteerism is all about, you know, to be able to go out there and help someone in need. And today, you know, tomorrow we'll be celebrating Thanksgiving and a lot of things that we're thankful for. And I'm sure a lot of the families that we helped during the fair season are very, they appreciate what you all done for them and having a renovated home or a roof over their head. So we want to say thank you to all the Navajo Nation employees. So e kodo o o he shi da bdi ni do le khanda ne shi jo e o dia ska an jo cha to shi na an sto do e beso bi che z lago e in hi ka i je o you kon churches and das ne lo do na das ne dan linigi cornerstone ministries da e gi jo e do e shi do nasko na bi ki yat ki do le ti halit a e alhidi kha alhidi kha to kha ne cha to de thagan da ne to de di ni go e kut a bin ya sa ne tle so na kitchen da in the cornerstone ministry oh you donations be ke hagan da do na sa no je e ben free je la hagan sa da do ni sa no je kudosh na the president le ni gi e kut a bin hat a so e kudob kha na shwo e kut a ada di ni sa di no so cornerstone ministries do and lay organizations and does nilo do an hin hin employees dan den gi do an hebini ka den gi ni hishi do a ka desh was dan nas dan nas ni gi e do na ha o ti do desh ke na lin ye
oh aron den da we want to just say thank you for the sacrifices of our police the public safety lego sala dan linigi the police the force on the Navajo Nation EMS we know that you're not going to take Thanksgiving off. You're going to be out there protecting the nation as always, and EMS, we know that you will be on standby for any emergencies that may crop up during the holidays. So as you're working on Thanksgiving Day, we just want to say thank you. And also over the weekend during the holidays, you'll be on the job protecting the nation. So you're putting out a great sacrifice, being away from family and being away from the meals, the dinners, things like that, that are going on while we're having a good time with our families. You'll be out there on the streets, on the roads, addressing emergency needs and things like that. So keeping traffic flowing properly, protecting the nation, the people. ako bahe ni tsingodi. So thank you for every police officer, all of the emergency personnel workers, because this time of the year, you're the ones that are out there still working while the rest of us are enjoying family time. Thank police officers when you see them, because they're out there, they're sacrificing their time away from families to serve us, you and I. I don't then shout out to all of our Navajos and ladies, she up in North Dakota fighting alongside a Standing Rock Sioux people. Adiki, so Kodo, we sent a letter to President Obama telling him to step in and stop the violence that is being that are being perpetrated upon our people out there. And so we're standing with our Standing Rock Sioux brothers and sisters out there. That's why we sent a letter to Obama to tell, to say to the people that are out there, the state of North Dakota, that and also the National Guard, that excessive force is uncalled for. So again, we're asking the law enforcement out there to not use excessive force, and we're fighting for water. That's what the whole issue is. Shinale?
Oh, and you know, for the Sheriff's Department up in Morton County, we want to hold you all accountable as well. You know, the Indian Health Service Hospital there, a lot of our people are getting hurt. And what we want to say to Secretary Burwell and the Obama administration is that they need to let the Obama administration know the severity of these injuries and what type of lethal force is being used, you know. And we want to hold our administration accountable. So Ajashi, hospitals and bandas ne lakodikon khalchin aj bikije na nishigi e ya ad chuda yo e ya aik shash nihe kodo da bdi ne aj tsilistein linigi secretary health and human services and linigi e aro bandas in di tsalagi joba da hosne president obama bil da hosne hat ishi use the lethal force at Ninigedo that the Nigo Eco Donald so Spica Ilia. So a ban hinne, Nahan hinne or the ne, Shikedo should not add da Craigi, Ado Codo e to the Zinigi e the Kede Nito less. Ado Tlaldo, Linigi Edo Nika. Every Monday morning, 6 o'clock in the morning, we pray for our law enforcement, our first responders, all the Navajo Nation people, that we'll be able to move forward in a positive direction. So Dikwa, at Thanksgiving, Baho, Aagiya, Ashwana, we want to challenge you, families, come back to the table. Turn off your television when you're eating your Thanksgiving dinner. Turn off your cell phones and just have a good old-fashioned discussion with your family and friends, and let them know that they are important, they're special, and that you love them. So with that, happy Thanksgiving to each and every one of you out there. We love you, and we appreciate Navajo Nation.
Yes, hot ego, shen ekodon, chehetzit, ole, Vice President myself, wishing everyone a good, safe, happy, celebratory Thanksgiving. And have a good time. Protect one another. Look out for each other. Love one another. We love you. Again, happy Thanksgiving from the Office of the President, Vice President, Navajo Nation.